Sometimes life is so perfect, isn't it? It has to be, to make up for all the hard stuff it throws your way. You have to learn to walk. You have to learn to talk. You have to wear that totally ridiculous hat your grandma bought you. You have no say in the matter. And when you're a little older, even though you get to choose your hats, you don't get to choose what they put in those meatballs at the cafeteria. Or when to fall in love. Things happen, and you just have to deal.
And breathe.
Let's just think of the day my parents' divorce came through as Big Ugly Hat Day.
Refer to diagram B on page 19. The tree of life. And breathe.